Okay, welcome to this video of the Emi RS124. This is one of the original units that were at Abbey Road during the 60s. It's just a quick demo after it's been rebuilt by Brian Gibson at TG Electronics, who was also an engineer at Abbey Road Studios. Just a quick demonstration. I'm going to open up the gain control now so that the compression becomes more apparent. One of the unique things about the RS124 was it had the hold control. You'd had a fast setting here, the next step would be hold, and then a slower setting on the recovery, then hold, another. This allowed the engineer to be able to put it into hold mode without the compression coming back too fast. I believe EMI were the first people to introduce the hold control. It basically holds it at the last point of where it hits. It doesn't really allow the compression to recover at all when it's in hold mode. I'll put it back to fast. Has that unique character that's often found in many Abbey Road recordings, especially the Beatles, with a very warm vocal compression. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.